Having found a bed for the night, Mark and Henning go for a quiet evening stroll by the sea until they meet some guys who are making a hell of a racket. It seems World Cup fever has started early. Now the guys discover how Uruguayan fans celebrate. Never going to finish.
We didn't know when it was going to end.
But they did get a very warm welcome.
Ciao, ciao. Muchas gracias. It's lucky with just two natural dancers, just natural movements. Some people would have found that quite a sort of confronting situation, yeah.